In my opinion, I definitely agree that it is a must to learn the skills and application with drills. Learning and mastering the drills will help you as a player to be better. Also, it could be a great advantage to you in actual game. Learning the basketball skills and drills is quite tiring. Not only that, it also requires a lot of your time. However, based on my experience, while learning and mastering the drills and skills, I didn't expect that I can do the passing. I'm not a sporty type of person, so I didn't expect I can do it. Yes, since it is my first time handling a ball, I really cannot do it properly. However, just a few days learning and mastering it, I did it. The process of learning and mastering may take a while, but one thing for sure, there is a benefit on it.